Hi, this is Shari, and this is doing another senior accommodation for Rigel. Here's my husband, Wayne, and what we've realized is these stairs for here are really starting to cause Rigel problems. So Wayne is engineering a new smooth platform. So as your puppy ages, you might want to consider how stairs are being used. And this might be a simple way for your pup to get up and down and still be a part of your family and not have some extra issues or worried about stepping down or upstairs.